two-handed chokeslam.
Papa Shango going for the cover.
An easy kick out there.
He just powered out there, Cole.
That's a good way to make your presence felt. Bang, right in the face. Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
Shango is now in control of the
and Papa Shango tries the early cover.
This one's far from over. Clearly not enough damage done.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. He goes for the quick pin attack. There's a quick kick out from Papa Shango.
It's going to take more than that to eliminate someone like Papa Shango.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
And what a reversal for Papa Shango.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
If I was Papa Shango, I would not be behaving like this.
Oh. Knee right to the gut. That's using your head.
Reflexes.
And setting up a...
Oh, knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Eight.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
What's he gonna do with it?
DDT!
Look at this. And he's able to get out.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
We're gonna see it.
Gut-wrench powerbomb.
No way. Astounding power.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Yeah, talk about it.
I don't believe it. This one is over. A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.